It's his 40th birthday. This year, this is an instrumental version of TIGERMOTH. Thanks.